Floriculture Today. Connecting floriculture industry since 1996. Floriculture Today.
Okay, dear friends, we are going live with Shrikant Bolapalli. As you are aware, today the very first action of Flower Council of India, as you can see on my backdrop. I'm so happy to have this backdrop, a beautiful one, where the flower growers have come together, and we are going to see a new era in development of floriculture sector of the nation, and the flower growers of India have come together, and we are going to tell everybody to use flowers in the best possible way. And to begin with, we are so happy that the Bangalore Office of Flower Council has taken up the task to beautify Bangalore with flowers to pay tribute to our corona warriors. And now we have the Flower Council President, Mr. Shrikant Bolapalli. Shrikant sir, congratulations on the very first action that the Flower Council has taken. And as I can see, the internet is flooded with beautiful pictures of whether talk of Vidhan Sauda or different police station, different circles. I can see. How was the idea conceived?
Sir, there was a tremendous feedback from the people who are visiting here, officials, IAS officers, government ministers, everybody. There was the people who have been stayed back for 90 days in their houses. Now they have come back on the streets and watching a lot of this flower arrangements and bring. They are very, very happy. Doctors, police people, they are coming and they are giving thanksgiving to the floriculture industry to bring this positive thing to their minds also. And for us as a flower sector, today, after all these days, the flower industry is like a dead market. Now, after this event, now there is a lot of energy in the flower growers who has contributed, and all the designers who has been participated in this event. Now there is a new thought process which is going on. Now again we have got back to our normal situation. Now our sector can have a beautiful flower blooming now in the upcoming days.
Okay. Now readers, as you can see, Shrikant is seen inside a car. It is not that he is not taking this interview very seriously, but the fact is that it shows his dedication. While it is raining outside, he is still there at the venue where there's a flower arrangement has been made, and a lot of VIPs are coming there. That's why he's sitting inside the car. So Shrikant, with this, I believe I have a question coming from Mr. M.B. Naqvi. He was discussing about how were the flower arranged. Whether, I mean, it's not so easy to all of a sudden arrange so many flowers. So how, whether, what was the response of growers?
And how many organizations participated in this promotional campaign?
Yeah, so when the thought process has come with the Flower Council to take up this program, we have approached with the growers saying that we will take this event in participation with the South India Floriculture Association and with the designers of Karnataka and decorators of Karnataka. When we have discussed with these groups, then the idea was very fantastic. We will support, and we have created one group and we have discussed, and when we have taken to the growers, growers have said, okay, we will do this. This is most required event for this moment. Now we will take and fill, we have to regain our own thing. When we have visited to the government officials to get support, the support was very nominal. Then we ourselves as the flower growers have to take this momentum going on in the sector. Then when we approached all the growers in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu has been participated in giving their flowers, which has been produced in these sectors. Almost 1,70,000 stems of flowers, like carnation, anthuriums, chrysanthemum, oriental lily, BOP, and other foliages, all has been given to this sector. In Bangalore, we have taken in 11 places, 11 major places like circles, which is very crowd moving, and a posh areas where people will move in this. But when we have taken this event, and with the support of the decorators, the event has come out very attractive, and there was a reel which is happening now. I can show you, it has been raining heavily, but still some people have been watching with the umbrella, and they have come, and from morning, lakhs together pictures have been taken, lakhs of people have been visiting all these places, like a flower show, where they wanted to see why these flower arrangements are happening, what is this, why this the flower industry is not doing, why is the flower growers are doing this. There is a good message which has gone, was a positive message. Lot of police officials who have visited here, commissioner, DGP, they all have said, thank you very much to the flower growers. Thank you very much to the flower growers. This is the words we have got. You are in such a crisis. Till then, you have been giving us salute to us. We have to salute to the farmers. They are the warriors for the Indian economy and all other things. When we heard these words, really, we also felt happy with them. That is a very good moment for our flower industry.
Okay, Shrikant, I believe it is a massive work that you have done. And obviously, it is really difficult for one organization to do. So who are all the organizers that have taken the lead with you to make it happen?
Sir, Indian Florist Association, Mr. Srikant Kanoe was one of the leading person who has supported for this organizing from the designing part and all this thing. Mr. Raju Rai from AgriPlast, he was one of the backbone for supporting us this event to come to this stage, and the growers. In the growers, there are Mr. Shashi Kiran, Rafiullah, and the other growers who have been participated massively in this, and South India Floriculture Association also has taken a very major role in this and made this program to this level.
Okay.
How is the media response to this program, Mr. Shilgan?
Media response is tremendous, sir, because this was taken in the places like Vidhan Sabha and all, and ministers were visiting, MLAs were visiting, Chief Secretary has visited, DGP has visited. All the media attention was towards that, and there was a very good media coverage, and lot of social media people have come, YouTube people have come, they have been circulating these messages into their groups.
So, I know it is not the time, you are really tired, as I can see, you have been working throughout the night to make this day in reality. But still, I would ask you, what next?
I can show you if you want how the arrangement looks like in the raining time also. If you feel, I can show you from my car.
Everybody would love to see this time. I only fear that you are in the rain. I don't know how you can, but I will definitely like to. My readers would like to show you. Please show.
One second, sir. I'm just showing. I think, now you can see this is one arrangement what we have done near Vidhan Sabha, which was a major crowd pulling place, what we have done throughout in Bangalore. There is a very good response, sir, and the government officials who have visited there, they have been noticed, and the minister, horticulture minister, has promised we have to do something to the farmers when they are putting a lot of effort supporting to the social cause. We also have to take care. That was the commitment given by the horticulture minister here also.
Okay. Thank you so much, Kanji. It's so much congratulations to entire team. I know most of the people are right now not here. Since they were working in the night throughout that day, they were working, and what they have come up with is one of the finest piece of unity and art. So it's an art by a unity of all the growers. One of the best to the right places, and they are being received by our corona warriors. Thank you so much, Shrikant ji.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I have to thank my brothers all the time. You have been supporting the floriculture sector in all the angles. You have been pushing a lot of energy to the floriculture sector. Thank you very much to the Floca brothers.
Floriculture Today. Connecting floriculture industry since 1996.